Are you one of the million people out there who are suffering from these tiny white bumps around your eyes and cheeks? They might look like tiny whiteheads, but aren't like normal acne, and you probably have no idea how to deal with it. These are called melia, and we're here to help you tackle them. These teeny tiny white or yellowish bumps are melia or melium and are essentially just flakes of keratin that get trapped under a layer of your skin, and they usually pop up around your cheeks and eyes. What happens is when the keratin flakes, your skin forms a little cover around it. This keratin is a protein that's made in our body and found in our hair, skin and nails, so it's totally normal and nothing to worry about at all. In fact, these happen to a lot of people and are also called milk spots. There isn't really a specific cause for why this happens, but some dermats think it's because of heavy oils collecting in a specific area of your face, or it can even happen because of skin conditions like rosacea or eczema. The good news is, more often than not, these pesky little bumps disappear by themselves as your skin naturally exfoliates yourself and the keratin flakes come to the surface and can get washed away. But if you're impatient like a lot of us, there are a few gentle things that you can try to speed up the process. First, whatever you do, do not be tempted to squeeze them or pop them. Since they're not whiteheads, they won't pop and you'll just end up with scratched, irritated skin, and you might even cause an infection or leave a scar. Make sure that you're cleansing your skin twice a day with a gentle cleanser that's not stripping your skin of its natural oils and keeping it balanced. Once you've washed it, pat it dry with a towel instead of rubbing it harshly, which might dislodge those flakes of skin which will end up turning into melia. Gently steaming your face once a week will open up any clogged pores so active melia can get cleared up, and it will also prevent any future melia from forming. You can do this by simply using a steamer, but if you don't have one, don't worry. Instead, you can pour some hot water into a big bowl and hold your head about 10 inches away from it. Then you can drape a towel over your head and the bowl to trap the steam and allow it to direct into your face. You can also keep it super simple by dipping a towel in some hot water and draping it over your face for a few minutes. Light exfoliation will help your skin shed its dead cells quicker, which will help those melia disappear quicker too. You can physically exfoliate 1 to 2 times a week with a wet towel or with a gentle face scrub to get rid of those dead skin cells. Or you can try a chemical exfoliant in the form of a toner or a serum with a low concentration of an acid like glycolic acid or citric acid that will go deep into the layers of your skin to dissolve any of that pent up oil or gunk. Some dermats think that melia tend to pop up around your eyes and nose because that's where oils tend to build up and don't get cleaned away properly. So if you're using oil-based makeup products because you have to banish that stubborn mascara, make sure to follow up with a light micellar water after to help clean off the oily residue. If all else fails, you can always fall back on some super simple DIYs that will do your skin some good even if they don't clear up that melia as quick as you want. Make a mask of honey and a tiny pinch of cinnamon and apply it to your face for about 10 minutes before washing it off. Or you can try using rose water as a toner, which is an anti-inflammatory, so it might help clean up those bumps sooner. Ultimately, like anything else, you should always check with a professional if you have severe stubborn melia that's just not going away. And while none of these methods are dangerous, it's always a good idea to test them out first before going all in. So now you know what those little bumps are and that there's no cause for worry, so you can get one step closer to flawless skin. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.